There's a second flood barrier in London that hardly anyone knows about. So we went and filmed it. 3 miles downstream from the famous Thames Barrier, at the mouth of the River Roding, is the Barking Flood Barrier. And it's massive, 40 metres tall, high enough to let big commercial boats pass underneath it at high tide, when the river is more than just mudflats. It takes 45 minutes for the barrier, and the smaller gates on each side of it, to seal off Barking from any forecast flooding. The barrier moves at only about a centimetre a second. The greenery is growing on the mud lifted up from the riverbed after the last time the barrier opened. Enormous latches keep it in place when it's open, but right now, multiply redundant machinery is lowering nearly 300 tons of metal on ridiculously heavy-duty chains into the riverbed. There's a 160-ton counterweight in each of the towers and a concrete sill for the barrier to rest on, buried under the mud. Now, this was a maintenance closure, so the gate is headed straight back up again. But next time you hear about the famous Thames Barrier being closed, remember it's not the only thing protecting parts of London from going underwater.